Okay, I'm getting ready to deck up some logs here, so I'm just gonna make some simple little stops here, and I'll buck that off with the chainsaw just so they can't roll off this end. Yeah, boy, I can just about make two out of this one here. No sense wasting these cores, I just don't want them set on the ground, so. Oh, not the way it always goes. Go get another battery. Yeah, but I'd much rather these cores I had laying around, these pressure treated cores, rot out than get a bunch of dirt stuck on the logs. There we go. Well, now I'll put this away and start rolling logs over. Okay, cut a couple wedges out of a 4x4 there to help out, and a log over there. Start rolling it over here and put it up on these bunks. There we go, I just stuck a block under that one. I'll try swinging it around. Got the PB if I need it. Oop. Got it too far that way, didn't it?
Yeah. Okay, well, I'll continue at this. I'd take a quick break. Kids got home from school. So now I got a little supervisor on the swing set out here to tell me everything I do wrong. So.
You want Dad to take a break and help do homework with Dad?
Yeah.
Okay. Homework duty. Oh, okay. I had rolled a couple more up. Now I'm going to fight one of these big ones up. I could put this one down below, but mostly I just want to see if I can roll it up there. Probably break both these 2x6s, so that should be fun. Let's see. I'll lock it in with these wedges. Thank you. Here we go, all decked up with no equipment.